The traditional release of doves. They were created by Marguerite Stankus in Virginia Beach, Virginia, designed them herself, hand-cut, manufactured the dove kites. The process took 8 weeks in the youth of Atlanta.